for the gold medal and for a place in the Grand Prix final. She only needs to be in the top three. Let's enjoy the skate for Anna Pogorelaya, the 18-year-old from Moscow. And Tolu. No problem. She's a commanding figure out on the ice now. Slide on the end of that triple flip, but no problem. No problem at all with those triple Lutz combination. That one, triple Lutz, single loop, triple Salco. Triple loop, double toe with the arm aloft. Just can't miss. Spoke too soon.
She had a good long think about that double axel. Possibly been having issues in practice. Didn't look confident.
A little out of time with the music at the end, but she's matured so much in the last 12 months. A demanding routine. And she matched it. It's very unlikely that is going to be bettered. She's been unbeaten this season, one in Moscow. It looks like it's going to be enough to win here. Sotskova still to come. She's last to go. She's the only one who can beat her. But Pogorelia has fulfilled what she wanted to do. Just one minor flaw with the double axel.
One very strange flaw, because it was a supremely confident routine right up until that point, and she clearly just hesitated ahead of that double axel, didn't have confidence in it. But other than that, as you can see, she's pretty pleased with it. A high quality routine. I have to say, it's not one that takes your breath away. It doesn't knock your socks off or blow you away at any moment. It's high quality throughout. There's no doubt about that. It is well choreographed, well put together. She performs it, of course, brilliantly, and even more so when things are working technically the way they were today.
She's gained in confidence so much, hasn't she? She's so much more reliable.
Absolutely. You just have that feeling that she's not going to miss, which is why that mistake on the double axel really did surprise me. And high grades of execution on most of the jumps. You can see how far she travels through the air. Good speed. Loses a bit of speed on the second part of the combination, but not too much to worry about. Lovely steps, nice deep edges. She's a top draw skater, there's no doubt about that. It's just not one of those programs that will stick in your mind for years to come. It doesn't feel like a world championship winning program quite, to me.
Consistency is so much more prevalent now. I remember a couple of years ago, because she's been on the scene for, this will be her fourth season, and she's still only 18 years of age, but a couple of years ago in Shanghai in the World Championship, she was 13th.
Amazing to think that now. She seems to have utter belief in herself. She fights on those landings really well. That wasn't the best of landings on the triple loop, but she gets the double on the end, even with the arm aloft. Of course, lovely positions in all of the spins. Didn't hold that Bielmann for too long, but she was well behind the music. I do wonder if there'll be a deduction there. She was just on the cusp, I think, of time behind the music, for which you do incur a deduction. She looked pretty spent at the end, but she kept up the momentum well, that being the case. She had drive and power throughout the programme. Huge smile from Anna Pogorelia. She knows it's been a good season.
Her career best, which was last year, 141.81. How close will she be to that? Very close. That's probably put the win out of reach of Sotskova and Miyahara Davolo.